Welcome again. Today in the third lecture, you will learn how to design the PV panel. We will design a monocrystalline PV panel with 70 watt maximum power production. At first, we should look to the PV module layers, which consist of 7 substrates. The first one is the ETFE. It is a plastic polymer sheet used often instead of a glass layer. Then the EVA sheet, which has high transparency. After that, the monocrystalline silicone and another layer of EVA. Then a sheet of insulation plastic, which is the PET. Lastly, a carbon fiber composite polymer, CFRP panel, used in the rear back to support the structure. The thickness of each layer is considered from the reference thermal behavior of monocrystalline silicon solar cells, which is shown here. So by measuring the dimensions of a 70 watt PV panel, we can figure out the following. Now we are ready for modeling. Let's go to ANSYS.